But even after admitting this, there is no catharsis. My punishment continues to elude me. And I...
One conclusion. I'm damned for what I do. My anger, my ego, my unwillingness.